Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to draw a flower garland in Kerala mural painting. Now we have to sketch it with pencil. Our sketching is almost done. Next, we have to draw the outline with the yellow ochre. Mix the paint thoroughly with water. Here I am using 0 size brush for the outlines. Draw it carefully. We are done with the outlines. Now we have to paint the yellow part with the yellow ochre, the first coat. The first coat is dry now and I am giving the second coat. Same yellow ochre. Next, we have to paint the blue area. For that, I am mixing Prussian blue with sap green. More Prussian blue and little sap green. Then we will get a greenish blue color. Prussian blue and little green, sap green. Mix it thoroughly, then you will get a beautiful color, greenish blue. Now I am painting the blue area, the first coat. It is done. You have to paint one more coat after it gets dry. Now we are shading the yellow part with red color. Usually we shade with the dots in Kerala mural painting, but here I am using another method. It's a normal method. You can shade the small area like this. You can't paint the small area with dots, so we can do like this. First, draw the line with the red color. Then wash the brush and draw again with the water. Then you will get this shade. Or you can first wet the surface and then add the red color, then also you will get the same effect. So both the methods are fine. Do the same with the blue color. Shade it with the blue. Our painting is almost done. Now we have to draw the outline with black color. Here I am using Indian ink. You can use any acrylic color, fabric color or poster color, anything is fine. You can use any black color. And I am using 06 brush for the outlines. Draw the outlines very carefully because they are very narrow lines. This way we can draw the outlines. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel for more art related videos. Thank you for watching.